Hello and welcome to This Week in the City. Highlights brought to you from the Public Relations, Media, and Marketing Department with the City of Columbia. I'm your host, Leisha Yutzi. This Week in the City of Columbia kicks off its annual reading initiative, Together We Can Read. This is the 11th year for this reading initiative, which is held in March, which is also National Reading Month. On Monday, we will hold our kickoff press conference at 4 p.m. at City Hall. And on Tuesday, 132 guest readers will visit every elementary school in Richland School District 1 and read to third grade students. Again, this is our 11th annual Together We Can Read initiative. On Wednesday, join us for a law enforcement community forum. This is the kickoff to our National Youth Violence Prevention Week initiative, and we will host law enforcement officials along with staff from our Parks and Recreation Department and the Columbia Police Department. Mayor Pro Tem Tamika Isaac Devine will also speak during this community forum. The forum will be held at Benedict College and it begins at 6 p.m. on Wednesday evening. It's free and open to the public. On Thursday, the City of Columbia is proud to join the Comet and officials from Blue Cross Blue Shield as the Comet expands its Blue Bike program. The press conference will be held near City Hall at the corner of Main and Laurel Streets at the Blue Bike Stop. The press conference will announce a new initiative, so be on the lookout for those details. As we roll into the weekend, please remember that on March 28th and March 30th, our Planning and Development Services Department, they are seeking volunteers to help with Public Life, Public Spaces Survey. If you're willing to contribute to the community by volunteering and conducting surveys on March 28th and March 30th, please contact our Planning and Development Services Department or call Public and Media Relations at 545-3020 to find out how you can get involved. Also this weekend, on Saturday, it's Earth Hour. So from 8:30 p.m. until 9:30 p.m., we're asking all citizens to turn your lights off and observe 1 hour of conserving energy in our city. Well, that wraps up This Week in the City, and we hope you have a great one.